legendary Rey Mysterio.
The following contest is a fatal five-way ladder match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. From San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer. Maybe the most dangerous man in WWE.
Guys, look who is here on the big stage where he belongs.
From Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 82 pounds, he is the
Samoa Joe has never been blinded by the bright lights, the grandeur of the big stage. Samoa Joe is here for the same reason as he is every night, to hurt somebody.
That is a man in Samoa Joe who just seems to get meaner and nastier every time we see him.
A menacing presence on the big stage. If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 200, Brock Lesnar!
Emotionless, heartless, and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the Beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
You know, the night after WrestleMania back in 2015, Brock Lesnar F5'd me out of my shoes on Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, I remember that one. I've talked to a lot of superstars who have faced Brock Lesnar, and there is one common denominator between them all. They say once you are in the ring with Brock Lesnar, you are never the same.
Because you go to Suplex City! Hey, Byron, maybe you should wear one of those masks when you do commentary.
You'd never see my face.
Or hear you.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 82 pounds, Ali!
Ali, one of the most exciting superstars in all of the WWE. Former Chicago police officer turned WWE superstar. Ali's dedicated his life to breaking barriers, challenging stereotypes, and he's continuing to carve out his niche in WWE.
Here on the big stage, Tommaso Ciampa has arrived.
From Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds,
Tommaso Ciampa!
Well, we've seen what Ciampa has been able to do to his best friend by stabbing him in the back, so who knows what he'll do to his opponent.
Listen, Tommaso Ciampa has been ostracized and criticized for how he's propelled himself to the top. But the fact is, Tommaso Ciampa is at the top. Here on the big stage, his existence is justification for all of his actions.
Well, clearly there is no moral code, Corey.
Moral codes don't win championships, Byron.
You could just feel the disdain that the entire WWE Universe has for Tommaso Ciampa.
Nobody's ever won a championship for being somebody's favorite. As bad as the WWE Universe detests Tommaso Ciampa, he's smart enough to detest them right back. Ciampa's black heart is full.
Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Kicks directly to the chest. Dragon suplex.
And he's heading back in. He's got the gold in his hands.
Come on. The clock's ticking.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Up, up, and away.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to...
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this.
Off the top rope!
Leg drop!
Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage.
a showman, but I think Samoa Joe might be taking it a little too far here.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
High angle belly to back suplex. All the way up and around the world. Up the ladder goes.
Something really bad's about to happen.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Oh, leg breaker.
Look out. He's got it in his hands now.
Cole, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Big boot!
Oh, here's Joe. He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
Trying to sneak a victory here.
Not sure what they're thinking.
Climbing up the ladder.
He's taking this fight to new heights, gentlemen.
I see what you did there.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
Good night.
The night could be over for Rey Mysterio.
Oof.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Setting that ladder up now.
Heads up the ladder. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Here we go.
The ascent begins. He's got the gold in his hands.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
He's trying for it.
Why not go for it?
Down to the floor.
Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Heads up the ladder. And Ali answering back.
Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Will the second time do the trick?
we've got a climber.
You never know. This could be it.
Oh.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
He has something big planned.
Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
Well, nasty fall.
Incoming! Climbing up the ladder.
The title's within reach here, guys.
Almost there.
Can't blow it now.
Suplex.
And here's Samoa Joe speaking his mind.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Hooked him up. High angle belly of that suplex.
Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
Ciampa sizing up his opponent.
He's setting up the ladder now.
But can he get up there in time? That's the question.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Now back to the ring.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
An aggressive move going for it now, but
not gonna work out.
Introduce a ladder and this is bound to happen.
Borderline disaster right now.
When you climb that ladder, you have to know this might be the result.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
To the back of the net.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
This is exactly what Joe was waiting for.
Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook apply. Up and
fairy tale ending. We could have a new champion.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Trying to pull the title down here, guys.
This is it.
Looking to make a major statement to the rest of the locker room here, fellas.
Yeah, statement's about to be made.
In the corner now.
This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder. Looks like it's gonna end with a bang.
Going right at him up there.
You got to.
Makes me nervous just watching them up there.
When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes. He's going to have to hurry and pull on that title.
I don't know, Michael. It just doesn't appear to be coming down. Bordering on disaster right now. Looks like it's gonna end with a bang.
He's going to have to hurry and pull.
Getting closer.
Looking to unhook him here.
Here we go. Finish what you started. Come on.
one coming.
The ascent begins.
Powerbomb. Gotta wonder what he's got in mind next.
The wheels are turning.
Getting it in place now, guys.
Going to get that ladder up. Floor. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Bang! Back into the ring.
Ciampa! Fairy tale ending. The champ's eyes look glazed over. I don't know if Ali can recover.
I doubt it. Getting the ladder set up now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Toss to the outside.
Trying to unhook the championship.
Get it, get it.
But let's not forget, you need full possession of it to be declared the winner. When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes. If he can just pull the championship down, this one will be over. Doesn't have full possession just yet.
Look at Samoa Joe just messing with his opponent's head right now.
And away. Suplex City. Hurricanrana. Oh no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Outside.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Momentum certainly on the side of the number one contender.
And now he's standing it right up in the middle of the ring.
Right where it needs to be.
He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
Grab it! Put those educated fingers to good use!
Shut up, Saxton.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Look out!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Uh-oh, sunset flip! Incoming!
Ooh-wee!
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Explorer suplex!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Here's the setup.
think we're gonna see it. Lesnar. Gonna see a new champ.
A move so nice, they did it twice.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Oh, what impact. Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
We've got a climber. There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. This match of the championship is his if he can just pull it down here.
Might be the nail in the coffin.
Heads up the ladder. Toss to the outside. The ascent begins.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly. Placement is crucial. Rey Mysterio creating opportunity. All right, Hurricane Rana. A jumping stop to the gut. Big punch finds its mark.
Mysterio completely changing the pace of the match.
Just an onrush of offense here.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Up the ladder goes. Here we go. Up, up, and away. He is just seconds from victory.
One good pull, and this match is over.
It's not that easy, Saxton. This very well might be the match right there.
Yeah, you have to think that this is it, guys.
He just shut everyone up, and now Brock Lesnar is our new champion.
Taking another look here, you can see how the ladder just introduces a whole other element.